أشرقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت يا رب.
Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we've got arms for you and something new. I normally would do this closed grip bench on the actual bench, but I decided to do it on the floor. I've seen a lot of people do it, so I decided let's see how it feels and just to do it for myself. You know, you don't know if something's good for you till you do it yourself, so try it out guys. If it's good for you, give it a go. If not, then leave it. Another angle for you guys, just thought, you know what, the camera was quite up, so you wouldn't have been able to see what I did. So when you bring it down, just rest your elbows on the ground and then back up. You know, make sure you pause at the bottom and back up again. I don't really know what I was thinking when I was doing this with two ropes. It didn't feel amazing the way it's felt in the past. So after this set, I took one rope off and I just carried on doing it with one rope, which I did not record. Silly me, but you get the gist. These are just wow. This exercise is just next level. You can either do these with dumbbells or you can do them with the cables. I just feel like the tension. Majority of the exercises, I feel like with cables, you get more of a tension, a remaining tension actually, because like with this, when you get to the top with the dumbbell, it kind of dies out, the pump, but with cable, it kind of keeps it there. So that's why I decided to use cables more with my exercises. But then again, it's up to you guys. This is a very good exercise guys, concentrated curls, just all the pressure is on the bicep, no pressure on any other body part, you know, there's no leverage as well, you know, you're not using anything to kind of push yourself to pick you up, and it just feels very good. So everyone should do these. You can either do these with dumbbells or this machine. Yeah guys, so I went to a tricep machine push downs, it was right next to it, so I decided to turn it into a superset. Not really fond of this exercise, I just feel like there's more pressure on the wrists when you're doing this, so I wouldn't recommend it really. If you want an alternative, I think the best thing to do is go do dips instead. I seen someone do this exercise the other day on TikTok, thought to myself, what a stupid exercise. But when I did it myself, it felt alright, you know. I got a bit of a buzz doing it. So I thought, you know what, I'll keep it as my last exercise and just wrap it up. Alright guys, thank you for watching that video. I appreciate if you got this far, 4 minutes in, you know. Just please like, comment and share. In my previous video, I did mention 1,000 views and 250 likes. I just feel like that's quite a lot, you know. That's quite something that's gonna be unreachable for me, and it's gonna be impossible to even get that far. So I'll change it, guys. So for this video, guys, if I get at least 50 likes and I get 100 views, then I'll do the 10k calorie, you know, challenge. I'll do that after Ramadan, though. So please guys, like, comment and share, get me out there, you know, the more you share, the more, you know, videos will come out, the more people will start following, and then the more I can give to people in the community, the more I can give to other people, you know, and, you know, just support other people. So please like, comment and share, and I'll see you in my next video. I see you later.